Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn the multiplication of the binary number system. So here we have question number 1. We have to multiply these two binary numbers. We will write the binary numbers vertically according to their place value. So we will write the first binary number 1 0 1 0 1, base 2. Now we will write the second binary number below this, 0 1 0 1, base 2. We will multiply both these binary numbers. Now, starting from the right hand side, now the multiplication, when we are multiplying, we will follow the same rule of multiplication. We will start our multiplication from the right hand side, taking the first digit 0. 0, 1s are 0. 0, 0s are 0. 0, 1s are 0. 0, 0s are 0. 0, 1s are 0. Now, we will multiply our second digit. So below the first digit, we will put a cross. Now, 1, 1s are 1. 1, 0s are 0. 1, 1s are 1. 1, 0s are 0. 1, 1s are 1. Now, we will multiply our third digit. So we will put two crosses over here. Zero ones are 0. Zero zeros are 0. Zero ones are 0. Zero zeros are 0. Zero ones are 0. Now we will multiply our fourth digit. So we will put three crosses over here since we are starting from the fourth place. One ones are 1. One zeros are 0. One ones are 1. One zeros are 0. One ones are 1. Now, our multiplication is over here. Now what we will do, we will add all these four binary numbers. Now when we are adding, we have to follow the rule of addition of the binary number system. Starting from the right hand side, 0 will be written as it is. 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. Now 2 in binary number system, 2 is equivalent to 1 and 0. So we will write 0 down and 1 you will carry on top. Now 1 plus 0 is 1 only. 1 plus 1 is 2. Again, 2 is equivalent to 1 and 0. So 0 you will write it down and 1 you will carry on top. 1 plus 0 is 1 and 1 will be written as it is. So 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, base 2 is your answer. Students, now we will solve question number 2, in which we have two binary numbers we need to multiply. We have written the binary numbers in vertical form according to their place value. So we will start our multiplication from the right hand side. following the rule of multiplication. 1 multiplied by 1 is 1. 1 zeros are 0. 1 zeros are 0. 1 ones are 1. Now we will multiply our second digit 0. So we will put a cross below our first digit. 0 ones are 0. 0 zeros are 0. 0 zeros are 0. 0 ones are 0. Now we will multiply the third digit. So we will put 2 crosses and we will start from the third place. 1 into 1 is 1. 1 zeros are 0. 1 zeros are 0. 1 into 1 is 1. Now we have multiplied all our 3 digits. Now we are going to add our binary numbers. Starting from the right hand side, 1 will be written as it is. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 is also 1. 0 and 1. So our final answer is 1 0 1 1 0 1 base 2.